Residents of Ampabeni number 1 in the Ashanti region cannot use a new 32-seater toilet facility because a river deity says the commissioning will need a human sacrifice. A priestess serving the Tano gods, guardians of the Bomifia stream close to the facility, told Inshira FM that the gods are angry with the residents' constant dumping of waste disposal in the stream. She also says the gods are unhappy with the sighting of the septic tank to the facility and will demand 5 lives if the toilet is to be made operational. Nana Iwuku has the rest of the story.
The Ampabami Community Self-Help Toilet Project was started in 2005 in the Achumakwa-Auma district of the Ashanti region. It was completed 15 years later due to financial constraints. Assembly member for the area, Richard Ofosuhene, says after commissioning of the project, patronage was low due to the shrine's demand for human sacrifice and had to be locked up.
After completion, we handed over the keys back to the chiefs and the elders of the community because they gave us the money to complete the, this particular project. After that, I hired someone to come and take care of the project. So after 2 weeks later on that, we heard that the person said people are not patronizing. So we therefore try to interrogate the person to know why people are not coming. Later on that, he showed us that he heard of some rumor in the community that people are saying there is a spiritualism on the toilet. Meanwhile, whilst we were building and doing the work day in and day night time, we did not experience anything of that sort. Some people therefore went in to take off all our ceiling fan, but we have fixed it back. And just that our meter for electricity has been taken. This is the fuse that I'm even having in my hand.
The 32-seater toilet facility sits close to the Bomofia stream and a walking distance to the Tano shrine. The highly polluted Bomofia stream looks choked due to the volume of waste in it. Chief Kojo Echampong is the unit committee chairman. The stream joins other water bodies. Because the residents in this area throw rubbish into the stream, we here do not normally fetch from it. But in other adjoining communities, they fetch from the stream. Priestess of the Tano gods, after what looked like an hour of consultations with the gods, told the news team the facility cannot be operational without human sacrifice. The declaration is scaring people away from patronizing the facility. The assembly member says he will work with some elders of the community to perform the necessary rituals. Here is Richard Fosuhine.
Nana said there is so many spiritual things that should be done. That will be the appropriate way for us to do before commissioning the facility. So as she has said it, we are looking out for a day to revisit Nana again for her to do those things for us to commission the project.
The 32-seater facility will be the second public toilet in the town to serve the larger population if commissioned. Ewukuma Lakes reports for Joy News.